Namaskar and welcome you all to my YouTube channel once again. So today I have a very big announcement to make in front of you. That is that I have started off my writer's club called the Pen Champs. Now in this video I will give you all the necessary details you need to understand what this club is all about. So first of all, as you all know by now, I have published my first book titled The Bird That Never Flew. It's a compilation of 20 short stories. And the very first page of this book, I have dedicated it to the Pen Champs Writers Club. And the main idea behind my starting off this club is to create a writers community that children from various strata of society can come together and can write to bring about a change in society. So that's the main idea behind the club. The next thing is to bring out the writer within each child. So each child is extremely special in, you know, their own way. That must be respected. Their speciality, their uniqueness must be respected. So everyone's writing style is beautiful in its own way. So the next part is that there is no language barrier. So children can write in their vernacular language, in Hindi, in English, whichever language they are comfortable with. Because language is just, you know, a medium of conduit between the reader and the writer. So, any language you write in is perfectly fine. Next thing is, each and every kid who joins this club is bound to become an author someday. Because we are going to be creating lots of stories, we are going to be having something called a story hour, which I will shortly explain in subsequent videos. So, in that manner, we are actually going to create a writing revolution. So, that is about this club. And if you wish to register, or if you are a young writer watching this video and you wish to register for this club, do contact me on my phone number 7378364281 or my email ID anirudh.naveen02@gmail.com. Register with me and your life is bound to become a beautiful one. So you are going to become wonderful writers if you become a part of this club. So thank you so much and do get back to me writing in the comment section if you have anything to clarify.